Mike Vorgang. Been coming to Capitol for like 8 years or something like that. How many service members do I have here in the audience? Army? Any Army here? Navy? Air Force? Marine Corps? Right? You can go into two branches. If you aren't in the Navy, the Air Force is a corporation, the Marine Corps is a cult. There's a lot of truth to it. Yeah. All right, so Steve asked me to get up here and talk about Veterans Day. And, I could do that. I'm a veteran. Then I got to thinking, I really don't know how I feel about Veterans Day. Because every day to us, veterans, is Veterans Day. Everything we do, we try to honor our brothers and our sisters and our actions and our deeds. So I started to think about, what does it mean to be a veteran? What does that mean to me? And that's something I could do. Beyond chronic pain, divorce, bad credit scores, and just a general dark sense of humor, there's more to it than that. I'm joking, kind of, not really, but. To me, being a veteran, the two things I think about is the camaraderie and the selflessness. Camaraderie, and anyone who's been in can tell you, it's the most intense camaraderie you can find anywhere. The closest I've come to seeing it replicated is here at Capitol. That's why I'm here, because of my brothers and sisters here. But it's still not the same. I've heard football players talk about going to war. Fighters, stepping in the ring, I'm going to war. And that's a mentality, that's a mindset. And I understand it's necessary. But if you lose a fight, you come home and you eat breakfast with your family the next morning. Us veterans, we lose, we come home in a flag-draped coffin. All right, so the consequences for failure, they're much more severe. And it's that kind of intensity that bonds us together as veterans. And you just can't replicate it anywhere else. And to be quite honest, the rest of society could learn something from the military. When I was in the Marine Corps, we didn't have white Marines, black Marines, Asian Marines, Hispanic Marines. I didn't care if you're a Christian, Jewish, Muslim, Buddhist, whatever. You're just a Marine. That's all it was. We may mess with each other for just about anything, nothing sacred. But if you mess with one of us, you're messing with all of us. And it's that kind of camaraderie that I truly miss. And the other thing I think of is selflessness. Every single person who joins the military, they sign that blank check to the United States government for an amount up to and including their lives. And I've never met a single veteran who's not willing to give their lives if necessary to this day, even when they're out. Because whether you know it or not, there's evil that exists in the world, all throughout the world. And the public doesn't know about a lot of it. They don't need to, because you have brave men and women standing on that line between you and that evil. And they will not let it pass. They'll continue to stand there. And I thank God for my fellow veterans who do that, who've stood by my side, who've always had my back no matter what. I just want to say happy Veterans Day to all you all who served. And let's get ready to see people get punched and kicked, all right?